Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Mind the Vikings. So, I kind of talked a little bit with the, I don't know, actually don't know if that someone is a developer, or I guess it is a developer who's in charge of the Discord. I'm gonna assume that. But, at least it's someone who knows how development is going for the game. I'll actually have to ask. I just got a little distracted there. Oh, we have another villager. But yeah, we got our toolsmith working here last time, but I don't know if she's doing anything, because she's just kind of standing there now. Tool crafter, level 1, and she's not leveling up. So, I don't know why. If she's missing something, I would have thought. Yes, she's mellow, so is that why she's not working? Or, well, she is strong. Well, we could try and move her out and do something else a bit. Go and do some mining. There we go. But that means we don't. Yes, she's a level 4 miner. We should have some of the. Oop. Clicked outside my screen. Okay, let's see. We have Agatha. That's who we were just using. So, okay, you're level 3. I figure it has to be a level 4 before they can work here. But yeah, I learned a couple of things. For one, we can use C to use the remove the UI if you want to take some pretty screenshots. And when it comes to removing roads and farms, that is not something we can do yet, but it is something that is in the plans. They are going to implement that too, along with being able to remove the houses. They are also, they have had issues with the bug, you know, that we have. Who was it? Arvid. Yeah, who's kind of stuck somewhere in here, it seems. Are you somewhere where I can find you? No. Yeah, we didn't manage to find him last time. I'm just gonna leave him. But apparently that's a bug they have had, and they hope they have fixed it. But they are working on it, so hopefully that is a bug fix that we are gonna get very soon. And apparently it is supposed to work. Let's see, we should have a few farmers. So, or gatherers. That was level 2 we needed, right? So what if we take Euron? Okay, ooh. Wow, this camera. That was you, right? Yep, you are level 3 gatherer, so it should work that you kind of pop him over here and he would start working at the farm. But that is not really working. So who's the other one? I think Euron was the one we were trying last time. Solmon. There we go, let's try and use you. What if I pop you over here? Nope, you don't want to do it. Nope. Okay, well, we got enough wood. Oh, look at all the wood we have now. So now we can actually build our... No, not the workshop. Our lumberyard, so we can get firewood. Okay, so where do we want you? Okay, might actually kind of... Let's see. Wouldn't that look kind of nice right there? Still, we have like bit of the... Kind of want to put it out here maybe, but it's probably going to level the area a little bit, but that's okay. What if we put you there? Yeah, let's do that. And we could kind of bring a road around here and things like that. But yeah, they have a lot of stuff in... land for the future right now. They're just kind of trying to fix the various bugs that people are reporting, and but they do want to add more professions, because there's not that much content in the game yet. As I said, it's a very very early alpha version, so these are the professions we have now, but they do want to add more over time. And things like, I kind of suggested that they should add like little decorations or something, like some little fences, and well, that shouldn't be a problem because they already have fences over here. Maybe some other decorative items, and maybe animals is something that has also been suggested a lot on the Discord, and it sounds like that is something they also want to add. So Yeah, there will be a lot coming. Well, now that we have this, we could bring the road out. I'm kind of considering once I get, well, once they add some more content to, well, start over maybe with this village, because now I actually know how this road thing is working, but it's not too bad, is it? It doesn't look too bad. It's gonna help once we can remove little mistakes like this, but I kind of really like that you don't have it have to have it all in squares, but that you can do these things with the roads and kind of have the buildings follow the road. That is pretty cool, but I think this is kind of okay because we have a little bit of some rocks here, different plateaus, and yeah, it's kind of a nice little village. So let's see. Sigisthal, slow. Relaxing and taking it easy is underrated, this one thinks. No. Let's say we don't want you. Okay, we don't really need anyone that much at the moment. Okay, well, we kind of need to put someone in here, don't we? Craft firewood from lumber to keep your Vikings warm to increase their mood. Awesome. So, that would probably be our lumberjacks. So, how do we have? We have Asa, lumberjack level 3, and Sigisthal, lumberjack level 5. I don't know how much it matters with the levels. Like, if they'll produce more, if that is something they want to add. I assume at some point these levels are gonna matter more than just, you know, needing level 4 to build this. But that means it has to be this guy, so that was you, right? Yep. So if I plop you over here. Aha, now he is a wood chopper. Awesome, I guess he's gonna go and get some wood. And then I asked about this with the farmer, because you are supposed to do the same thing with the farmland and the farmer. But apparently it is bugged, so I promised to try it out to see if I could get it working if I put down a different farm or with a different Viking. But so far two of them are not working. So I am thinking, where do we want another farm? Maybe up here in this plateau. Well, I don't really want to bother these berry bushes though. They're kind of nice right there. I just wanted to kind of go away from this area a little bit just to see if we can get it to work. I'm assuming you don't have to flatten it first. That might be a thing, but I'm assuming you don't have to. It shouldn't really be necessary, should it? To place a farm down. But we could kind of do it over here, couldn't we? Let's see, where's the road? The road leads out there, then we have a road coming out here. And it wouldn't probably be nice to have a road, say, from here. Let's go down here and then kind of let you go something like this. This is pretty cool, actually, that you can do stuff like this. Let's just bring you over here and say, like that. It doesn't look that too nice up here, but at the moment we can't really fix this because we can't remove the roads, but that's okay. So if that is gonna go there, then we are gonna put in our little farmland. Well, I kind of like these rocks over here, but yeah, can we actually? I wonder if we can. Let's see, because it does seem to snap, as you can see. So if we start you there. Okay, we can't really do that. Okay, you are snapping until, okay, to about here. Did you register? You did register. Ooh. So you, technically you can do this. I don't know if you guys can actually see what I'm doing. Let's go down here because it does snap. See. So, but if I do it here, it's gonna snap like cross over. So you have to kind of, then you can kind of do it in little sections like this, which is awesome. Look at this. Oh, that is cool. Ah, that is actually pretty cool. I like this snapping. That is, I really like this. This is so cool. Ah. It's gonna have like a little bit of a funny shape, but that's okay. And then we can kind of bring it around you right there. Awesome. But look at that. And you can... Oh, this is so cool. I can't wait until we get the chance to play around with this more when they have a bit more content, maybe some more buildings and stuff to play around with. And then you can put down these roads and you can have everything kind of following the roads and they don't have to be straight. Oh, this is so cool. Okay, well, let's see. Your wound. Where are you? You are right there. So if we pick you up and... oh, maybe actually, let's just pop you right there. Maybe I should, because maybe I tried that before we put in the gate. So let's see if we can... Can I get a gate? Oh, we're out of wood. Okay, we need 5 more wood. Well, while we are doing that, I can see you really need more people. Oh, another one who's lazy. Doesn't enjoy working. I don't want anyone who's lazy. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Well, we need another lumberjack, that's for sure, because we have someone working here. Okay, let's see. You are actually doing something, so level 1 wood chopper. You're making firewood, but it doesn't seem like it gets stored anywhere. Hmm. Because we still only... Look at all the food we have. We have plenty of food for Vikings. We're only using 40 a day. Wow. Lumber. How come we're only using 40? Oh, we have 8 Vikings? Ah, we have 8 Vikings, that is why. Okay, let's see if we can find... Did I put someone to work here? Yeah, I did, right? I did put another toolsmith. Lumberjack, or did I not? No. There's Agatha, who's a miner. Gunlife, who's a miner. We have a lumberjack, we have 3 gathers. Arvid is not really worth anything. They're all just content. They're not happy at the moment. For some reason. Hmm. Why is your mood dropping? I'm wondering. Level 3 gatherer. Well, you are kind of... You are happy. But some of them were like green last time. Mellow, why are you unhappy, Gunlife? I wonder. Hmm. You're strong, you are mining, and... Hmm. They do have plenty of food, they do have houses. So why are you not happy? Hmm. Well, I figure that's something they're also gonna implement later. That they'll do more of, like, you'll get more information, maybe. About what is making them unhappy, at least I'm hoping that. What are you... I don't know what you're doing. But let's just... Can you go down here and do some mining? Yeah, that should be keep you happy. What were you? You, I gather. Urine. Okay, we have the wood now. Awesome. Let's put in a gate. Where do we want the gate? Just have it, like, following the road, should we? Yeah. So, if I pop you over here. Nope. It just doesn't want to work. Oh, there you go. So if you put them at the corner. Ew. Ew, that is cool. Okay, so that might be the issue up here too. A Viking wants to join Arvid Common. Pyromaniac. Really enjoys being around fires. If there's none around, it might create one. Huh. So Arvid is really a bad name. Like, we have one Arvid who's really, really lazy and he's just kind of hiding underneath the ground somewhere. And now we have a pyromaniac. I wonder if it's actually working. Let's just step this guy. And you are gonna be... That was Solomon. Oh, you're talking. Okay, unemployed Arvid. So you're not really anything specific. What are we missing? We have... gatherers. We actually need another farmer, don't we? But I have a feeling we need the gatherers to be... Yeah. But we could let him be a... that was someone. Oh, we need you. Let's turn you into a gatherer. And... Yund and... Okay, let's go for Cutler. Let's snatch you up. And let's see if we can get this to work then. Nope, not there. What about this corner? Oh, okay, so you kind of have to hit the corner somehow. Uh-huh. So how does this work? Do you actually do anything? You are doing something. Nothing is growing just yet. Ah, but there is stuff happening. Look at this, guys. These little ones. There is stuff happening now. Awesome. I wonder how we'll see the food, if it's gonna add another feature up here, or another material. Well, okay, so we do have you, but firewood, we are producing firewood apparently, but it doesn't seem like you can see anywhere that you have firewood. Days passed. 10. Oh, firewood. 10. Okay, so, but didn't I already have firewood before? Okay, 0 firewood. Oh, but that's probably because no one is living in here. Okay, but I felt like it already said, can fit up to 2. But there are actually 3 people living in here, but for some reason, how are you living in here? I don't get it. Yeah, he's mellow. I get that he's mellow, but I can't really do anything about him. But for some reason, the game kind of thinks that he's not non-existent, I guess, since he added him to a house instead of putting him in one of the empty houses. What do we? Okay, so we have 2 farmers working, and we need to get another person. But before we can do that, we need. What is everyone doing? I feel like no one is really working that much. Okay, let's see. You are a miner. Can you just go and mine a little bit over here? You're a miner too. Okay. You, lumberjack, resilient. Yep. You're probably going to get some food or something. I love how they're following the roads here. That's cool. Okay, you did drop off some wood. Interesting. So they can drop it off here as well as over here, it seems. Let's see. So it seems like there's no storage max or anything in here. I'm kind of thinking if I want another storage somewhere. Just because. Yeah, just because. For no other reason. Just because. So how storage? We need 45 for that. Yeah, we just need more people. Okay, you are out there knocking. I wonder if they're gonna implement. That would be really nice if they're gonna implement that you can replant trees and stuff. I don't know if they're just gonna respawn or what. Can we click the farm? No. No, it doesn't seem like it. Just wanted to see if it would give us information or something. And well, he's just busy out here, but he hasn't leveled at all yet. But it does look like there's something is happening. Oh yeah, look at that! Planting. Ah, so it's kind of so he's not planting like this, he's actually planting like that. Ah, cool. Let's just try this, then we can actually see what's going on. Ah, so he's busy planting. Oh, that's cool. Oop. If you can get a little picture of this guy when he's planting. That's kind of as close as we can get at the moment. It's hard to see anything. Ah, cool. Hello, mister. Then we can hit C again. I love that they added a screenshot or like that you can remove the UI already. There's so many games that start out and they don't have this feature that you can remove the UI, and I'm like, why? It must be one of the most sought of after features in a game. Hey, look at some of these plants actually. They are already growing up. Ah, I wonder if this guy was bugged. Place them down first, but these. Oh, they are starting to grow. Look at that. Oh, yeah, they are. Awesome. We're not really getting any new Guys. Well, we can't afford it because we don't have the wood. Okay, let's see. Gatherer. Miner. We have two gatherers. That's fine. You're actually a level 1 gatherer, but you don't really have any, like, really good features. But we could change you. Actually, because the lumberjack might be better because we have so much food. We're always running out of stuff. Oh, and he's a pyromaniac. Oh yeah, so that's gonna be awesome to have him around trees. Look at that. put him down here and he started a fire. Okay, are you gonna burn the next one too? Okay, so having him as a lumberjack, that is like a really bad idea. Like, seriously. Because he's just gonna be burning all the trees. Look at that, he's probably gonna do it again now. Are you just gonna burn the tree? No? Not this time? Okay, he's... No, that's not gonna be a thing. Oh, but the tree did disappear. I guess it just... Let's just let you be a god. Okay, you just don't work doing... No, I don't want you to do anything. How do I stop him from being a... Ew, that's probably another feature that is kind of missing. You kind of need to... We're kind of missing a way to make them not be anything. Like, how do you tell them to not be anything of this? Like, how do you demote them to nothing? Well, now you're just standing there. Okay, so you won't walk around, you're just gonna... He seems a little bugged. I don't really want him near the houses, though. Let's place you out here, in the middle of nowhere. Miner! That might actually be a good idea. You shouldn't be able to mine the stones, so... Go here. You can... Then he might... So, getting him to do something that he can't burn, that might be a really good idea. Okay. Torvard. Come, another lazy. Seriously? Doesn't enjoy working. Well, let's just get another person. You don't have a job, though. But if you don't really like working, then it's gonna be a little hard. What are you guys doing in here? You're probably just talking. Doesn't enjoy working. You're kind of lazy, but yeah, giving you some kind of work is probably better than nothing. So let's go over here. You just go and be a lumberjack. It's gonna make you unhappy, though. Okay, then we have these. Okay, well, we figured out how to actually get these guys to work in the farm. So that's awesome. Oh, look at this. I really like this. Looks cool. Oh, that is awesome. So you can even see, like, different levels. Oh, look at that. Poof, 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 poof. Huh. This is cool. Very, very cool indeed. Okay, so... what is actually the main thing that we're missing? Oh, look at that. Pop, 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 pop. They're all popping up now. Oh, you actually have... Oh, look at that. Oh, that's cool. Is he working? We can get you to turn around so I can get a little screenshot of you working. And all the new plants are popping up. This is cool. Okay, well, we have our tool. Well, I don't know how you see if the toolsmith is working, because they don't. It's not like... Efficiency modifiers, mood 6%. Craft tools for a Viking so they can move, work more efficiently. Okay, so I don't have anyone working in here. There's Agatha and Gunlife. That we could. We don't really need the rug, so that might be a good idea. Is that you? Yeah, I had a feeling that was you. Let's pop you in here. You are gonna be a tool crafter. I'm not sure how that is gonna, like, how you can see if it's actually working. Oh, now it's 7%. Okay. Well, she's happier now. But before she just ended up standing like that, and since she was like continuously standing like this, so... Ew, look at that, 10 plus firewood. Cool, so we're filling up the houses now with firewood. You're gonna take some wood. Yeah, this is why I was thinking that maybe I should put a storage over here. It's things I'm gonna remember for next time. That it might actually be a good idea to have like a storage in between like two of these crafting buildings, so they don't have to walk too far, but it's not that far over. Yeah, and I don't know what we need here, because I don't think we have iron or anything in the game yet, so... Yeah. I don't know what is needed for tool crafting. Or how to actually see that we're doing anything. Okay, we have firewood in there. Anything on the map that we have missed? It doesn't seem like the mushrooms do anything. Oh wow, I need to write some stuff down. I need to ask about the mushrooms. And tools. Yep. There we go. Okay, let's just take a little quick peek. Yeah, because there's not really anything else on the map now. Nope. Oh. But I'm so digging this. It's cool. Look at that. I love this. This little feature here, that just made me so happy. Yeah, I know, I'm silly that way. Oh, look at that. You are busy working. Okay, well, there isn't really much we can do apart from this. We have our tool crafter, we have farms going. I don't know if we're gonna be able to see if they get any food from it or what. Or if it's just added to this. It should just be the berry bushes, or the meat berries. I imagine at some point we'll be able to see another resource up here. The food, I'm guessing. But yeah, apart from that, there's not that much left to do yet in the game. You can just kind of play around with putting down the roads and building a pretty little city. Or a pretty little village, at least. I think I'm gonna await the next update to make another video. Unless I feel like... fiddling around with this a little bit more. Yeah, I hope they're gonna add some new content soon, like some more buildings or new crafting, like profession or yeah, anything. And then of course I'm gonna make some more videos of it. Thank you for watching, and do take care everyone. So happy gaming.